Hello, I'm Olaf Hansen, and I would like to show you how this very small piece of lead fallen off a car could affect you and how it could pollute our environment.
Wheel weights are clipped to rims to balance tires. There are over 200 million autos and light trucks on the nation's roadways, and with about 5 ounces of lead per vehicle, approximately 1.5 million pounds of lead fall off each year and pollute our environment. Over time, these wheel weights fall off, corrode, and the lead is then washed into storm drains where it can find its way into our surface and drinking water. It only takes 7 days for a discarded wheel weight to completely corrode and contaminate our environment. Lead is also one of the priority chemicals in the National Partnership for Environmental Priorities. This voluntary partnership encourages public and private organizations to work with the EPA to reduce the use or release of toxic, bioaccumulating priority chemicals.
Your area is the first Postal Service area in the country to commit to removing all the lead weights in all the fleet. So thank you so much for your leadership in doing that, and hopefully you're going to be a leader for the public and the private sector in the future.
The Pacific area of the U.S. Postal Service saw an opportunity to get rid of the lead in the wheel weights from over 30,000 of their delivery vehicles.
By proactively transitioning the Pacific area, California, and Hawaii delivery vehicle fleet, approximately 31,000 vehicles serviced at 34 vehicle maintenance facilities, to lead-free wheel weights, we will be reducing approximately 8,000 pounds of lead used in the workplace and eliminating approximately 500 pounds of lead from entering into the environment. We are honored by EPA's recognition of the Postal Service for this pollution prevention initiative and appreciate their efforts and collaborative partnership in making our world a better place.
You too can do something to get the lead out. Next time you're rotating or balancing your tires, ask your mechanic to replace the old lead ones with new steel ones. So, join thousands of others to get the lead out.